Oh no, look at all of our Math Mike characters. They look like they've gotten stuck in a cyclone and all of their strategies are mixed up. Why is DC holding Abacus's wand and Teapot's holding DC's mallet? Well, here's how the mystery math mistake works. The mystery math mistake works where a character is going to share their strategy with us. It's your job to be a detective and look closely at the math strategy to see if you can find the mystery math mistake. Let's see which one of our friends from Mathville is needing some help. Oh no, it's our friend Value Pak. They're upside down and all turned around. It looks like they were trying to solve 43 plus 56. They have the answer of 89. Let's work through how Value Pak told me that they solved the problem to see if you can detect the mystery math mistake. Here we have our problem of 43 plus 56 equals 89. The Value Pak decided to decompose the number 43 into 40 and 3. Then they took the number 56 and decomposed it into 50 and 6. They used the strategy of partial sums, so let's see how they put it together. Here they added 40 plus 50 to get 80, and then 3 plus 6 to get 9, putting that together to get the total of 89. Did you use your magnifying glass to find that mystery math mistake? Do you see where we can help out Value Pak? Let's see what my friend Sunshine is thinking. She says, I think Value Pak decomposed both 43 and 56 correctly. Here, if we look at what Sunshine's talking about, I think she's right. Value Pak decomposed 43 into 40 and 3 and 56 into 50 and 6. So that cannot be where the error is. Let's see what Mariah is thinking. She said it looks like when Value Pak was adding 40 plus 50, they thought it was 80, but it should be 90. So the answer should be 99, not 89. Oh, I think Mariah maybe has found our mystery math mistake. Let's check it out. When Value Pak was adding 40 plus 50, they did put 80. That's not correct. So I'm going to go ahead and cross this off. 40 plus 50 does equal 90. 6 and 3 equals 9. So that would make the answer 99, not 89.